pirate lord is named Valog. He's a Cabal defector. But from which side, I couldn't tell you. This is a dangerous undertaking. These lairs are frequented by many unsavory types. Speaking of, Valog has a reputation for heavy-handed brutality. I say you show her a little brutality of your own. Imagine you'll hand it over to Mishrax and that nosy daughter of his for the good of the Elixir. Fine. Valard won't be the only one looking for a relic like this. Let's hunt them down before Aramis does.